And outside of Africa, ousted Myanmar leader Aung San Suu Kyi has been sentenced to 4 years in prison, the first in a series of verdicts that could jail her for life. She was found guilty on charges of inciting dissent and breaking COVID rules under a natural disasters law. Ms. Suu Kyi faces 11 charges in total, which have been widely condemned as unjust. She has denied all charges. She has been under house arrest since a military coup in February, which toppled her elected civilian government. It is not clear when or if Ms. Suu Kyi will be placed in prison. Rights group Amnesty called the charges bogus, saying it was the latest example of the military's determination to eliminate all opposition and suffocate freedoms in Myanmar.